area. So it'll be exciting free program as we take a look at Fiona Bombardier, Canadian women's silver medalist last season, champion at Skate Canada Challenge in December, coached by Ken Rose, choreographed by Danielle Rose, skating to take the A train. I don't know, but you need to skate to A-Train because both performances were brilliant. That was awesome.
It's one of those where you either hear your music before you or you're watching your other competitor have your music. You're just like, okay, I need to do this, but do it better.
Yeah, exactly. That was brilliant. So much fun. So much personality and little detail, facial expressions, great technical elements as well. An all-round performance and a big smile coming off the ice to greet your coach, Danielle and Ken Rose.
Here's a look at her opening element. Triple lutz, double toe. Very strong. So much speed going in and out. Here's a look at that double axel. She has a little bit different of a rotating position. Her arms stay very stay out still, but she's strong enough that she's able to control it. It's just something you don't see very often. And then this triple loop, absolutely gorgeous.
And so quick.
So quick. Getting plenty of height for rotating.
Little traveling on that spin.
The spin started off so centered and then just at the end started running away from her.
But, you know, she has this great mix of sort of cheekiness in this performance and charm. Really just delightful.
And confidence. I talk about confidence so much, but it's amazing to see. She had it on every single practice. She went out. She knew her job. She wanted to do it. She held her shoulders back, held her head high every single second of the second, and continued that into this performance and even added more to this performance.
Yeah. So much fun. We'll see what score comes out of this. This is going to be interesting. And Madeline Skeese, Canadian champion, up next. So to some degree, a little pressure put on Maddie. I mean, Maddie's a great skater, and she has great record and great experience. But, you know, we've had some good performances, all maybe in the 60s. We'll see what happens.
A lot of great performances. A couple skaters already up in the 60s. Mm-hmm. So great scores. Madeline is going to have to skate a great program.
Yeah. And can.
And can.
Probably easily. Will. We'll see. Look, he's still chatting away.
That was an easy program, apparently.
Got lots of energy, that's for sure. She looks so much, she doesn't look like a junior anymore. It looks completely confident, comfortable, and loving the moment. And you have to love being there, otherwise it's going to be a challenge. You have to just love the stress and the excitement. And here it is. The scores for Fiona Bombardier, 60.52. So that is second, but it's by a close second. And there are the standings. Leah Pereira still in the lead with a 61.21. Fiona and Sarah Mode both at 60.